Hey guys, so everybody gets pimples, right? Well, today I'm going to reveal four of hands down the best acne fighting products on the market. If there's anybody that knows about acne products, it's me right here. Number one, I'm a beauty blogger, and number two, I used to work for two of the biggest acne companies in the entire world. I did marketing, PR, and social media for them. So I've tried literally every acne product on the market, and I can tell you, real deal, these are the four best. Let's jump right in. The first step is to identify what kind of acne you actually have. I made the mistake in my mid-20s. I used to have cystic acne. I had like two or three bumps on both sides of my cheeks, and I would put benzoyl peroxide, sial acid on that. And then, you know, a month or two later, it's just my skin's red and inflamed. I go to a dermatologist and she's like, yeah, because that doesn't work on cystic acne. So you have to figure out what kind of acne you have first and foremost. So if you have non-cystic acne, these products will absolutely work for you. Like I said, all four of these products are amazing, but for me, they all work in different scenarios. My first favorite, which is for travel, are these Kate Somerville Eradicate Acne in a Snaps. And why these are great for travel, number one, is because there's no mess. They come, and I'll show you. They look like little Q-tips, and they're packaged nice and neatly. There's no way this is gonna spill all over your clothes in your suitcase. All you do is you open them out of the plastic, you snap this part, and then all the fluid comes down to the little pink tip, and you can spot treat on any pimples that might pop up after you travel. They're fantastic, and they definitely work. Next up, when I heard about these, I immediately emailed their PR people because I was like, this is perfect for daytime. When you have a pimple and you have to be out and about, whether it's work or you're going to a party or whatever you're doing, you should be treating your pimple at the same time. At least that's what I think. And these Peter Thomas Roth, they're amazing. They're acne clear invisible dots. They're little clear stickers, okay? And you put them directly on top of your pimple, and they've got 0.5% salicylic acid in each sticker. It works, and nobody can see it because it's actually like completely see-through. So I put these on my face before, like I'd be sitting at my desk when I worked in marketing and I would just like stick it on my pimple and nobody would even notice because it's completely see-through. It's great. It's just one of those things. It's a small amount of salicylic acid. I mean, I think when you have a larger pimple, you want to hit it with a little bit more, but these are great for daytime when normally like you're not going to walk around your office with like white cream on your face. So I keep these with me all the time. My next favorite is a complete cold classic. It's Mario Badescu Drying Lotion. And people love this. It looks pretty, first of all. There's like the little pink at the bottom, and then there's the liquid at the top. And when they say it's a drying lotion, this is a drying lotion. This is for the pimple that's large and in charge, as I like to say. It's the one that's bright red. Maybe it's opened up, maybe it hasn't, but this will actually just, it will kill it. And, you know, I have to say I was a little skeptical the first time I tried it because it almost looked like it was too pretty to work. And I put it on at night, woke up in the morning, and my pimple was completely gone. So I've kept this basically on hand for the past 5 or 6 years. This is definitely, however, for a at home or nighttime situation because it will leave, like kind of like a pink mark on your face. Like I said, you're not gonna walk around your office with that. But it's fine if you're just at home watching TV or even if you wanna sleep in it. Love, love, love. This actually is a 2-for-1 because it has sulfur and salicylic acid, which are two of the best ingredients to fight acne. I personally am a huge sulfur fan. It can smell a little funky sometimes, but it actually really does work. So that's why I love this one. And last but not least, this is actually one of the newer ones I've tried. It came out a couple years ago, and this is the Shiseido Ibuki Multi-Solution Gel. And it's for roughness and visible pores. It's got sial acid in it, and it's super fun. I'll show you, because it's green. It looks like kind of like Ghostbusters green slime. And I was, again, kind of skeptical when I tried it for the first time, but what's great about this is since it is a gel, it's not super drying. And I have rosacea, I have sensitive skin. So I've actually, like, if I have like a rough patch of like the little acne bumps right here, I will just take a whole like gop of this and just rub it all over the whole side of my face, sleep with it, I wake up, and I swear my skin is so smooth and the bumps are either much smaller or even completely gone. So I'm a big, big, big fan of this Ibuki gel. So those are my top four ultimate world champion acne fighting products. I'd love to hear what you guys think. Comment below, like this video. If you want me to actually test out anything that maybe, you know, you are wanting to buy and you're not sure, comment below, let me know. I can do another acne video. Acne is actually one of my favorite things to talk about. Again, because I did work in marketing for so long for the acne brands. I enjoy talking about it. I enjoy helping people get clear skin. So thanks so much for watching. Bye guys.